And the number of deaths attributed to seasonal flu in Hong Kong has exceeded 300, topping the number of deaths due to the 2003 SARS outbreak. Local media reports 303 adults and one child were killed due to the influenza, while hundreds of others were in intensive care. As hospitals are swamped with patients of the flu epidemic, authorities in Hong Kong are urging vigilance, especially as school resumes following a long holiday there.